Hello! Shut up and we just play some music for you. Just so I have a document when my psychologist asks me if I have proof for my persecution anxiety. I was wondering if you could all flip me the bird at the same time. Just one second. Yes! Thank you! This next one is called Gray Tickles Black Pressure.
Today.
broadcasting the ocean. Warm late spring wind whips through my hair. I am right here, but I want to be there. And no one in this world is gonna stop me. Bearing ghosts at the end of May. Soldiers on this black highway. I hope you get everything you wanted, boy. I hope you conquer the world and turn it into your toy. But don't come crying when you're forced to learn the truth. We'll be right back. for my band really quickly because it's Chris fucking Pemberton's birthday today on keyboard. Admit it! On bass, Mr. Jakob Smauri Magnusson. On drums, still can't believe it, it's Budgie, right over there. And this slick devil is Mr. Peter Hakrimsson. And this one is called Snug Slacks. Is it difficult for you
to be so
beautiful? Or do you find the advantages tend to outweigh the disadvantages? Am I being rude? I'm sorry, I've never really had the appropriate attitude. Do you think that life is easier when one looks as good as you do? Or do people often say that you're a narcissist? Do they ingratiate themselves to you and act all obsequious? Come on now, baby, you can tell me. It's just between the two of us.
Snug slacks, baby, snug slacks.
I don't need you to do the title pad of your tag. I said, I
don't joke with your crack smoke. Now take me out in your bigger or a midnight cold. I said, don't mess with the drum mess. Now you got me all damn down in my nail polish.
Snug slacks, baby, snug slacks.
I'll beat you out of only see what kind of punch your hand put.
We all get them booties moving. I hope.
I won't stop until I have convinced you of
warming up. I just love this sound. Glacier.
Hypocrisy. Don't listen to anyone
your answers on your own. Even if it means that sometimes you feel quite alone. No one on this planet can tell you what to believe. People like to talk a lot, and they like to deceive. This pain, it is a glacier moving through you. Carving out deep valleys and creating spectacular landscapes. Nourishing the ground with precious minerals and other stuff. So don't you become paralyzed with fear when things seem particularly rough. Spectacular landscapes, but nourishing the ground with precious minerals and other stuff. So don't you become paralyzed with fear when things seem particularly rough. You know, that song was written here in your beautiful country, this song that I'm about to play, on the way from Glasgow to Aberdeen. And I just wanted to say what a pleasure it is to be here in this place. Before we came on stage tonight, they were playing Billy McKenzie and Cocteau Twins. And I was just thinking about what a fucking powerhouse country this little country is that makes all this incredible fucking music. And I happen to like the rain, so I don't give a shit. And this one is called, once again, still, as previously mentioned in this conversation, Queen of Denmark.
Stuff anyway. I hope I didn't destroy your celebration, or your bat mitzvah birthday party, or your Christmas. You put me in this cage and threw away the key. It was this us and them shit that did me in. You tell me that my life is based upon a lie. I casually mentioned that I pissed in your coffee. I hope you know that all I want from you is sex. To be with someone who looks smashing in athletic wear. And if your haircut isn't right, you'll be dismissed. You'll get your walking papers and you can leave now. Don't know what to want from this world. I really don't know what to want from this world. I don't know what it is you want from me. You really have no right to want anything. Save me from myself. You better bring your stun gun and perhaps a crowbar. You better pack a lunch and get up really early. And you should probably get down on your knees and pray. It's really fun to look embarrassed all the time. Like you could never cut the mustard with the big boys. I really don't know who the fuck you think you are. Could I please see your license and your registration? I don't know what to want from this world. I really don't know what to want from this world. I don't know what it is you want.
10 years from now. You're just a sucker, but we'll see who gets the last laugh. Who knows, maybe you'll get to be the next. So whenever you're feeling depressed and your partner or your fucking family is telling you about all your myriad faults, then please sing this one to yourself. It's called Greatest Motherfucker. You could probably say I'm difficult. I'm probably talking too much.
Top of my head, down to the tips of the toes.
could be laughing 65% more of the time. I am the greatest motherfucker that you're ever gonna meet. From the top of my head down to the tips of the toes off my feet. So go ahead and love me while I still cry. And don't forget, you could be laughing 65% more of the time. You could be laughing 63% more of the time. You could be laughing 25% more of the time.
Thank you. We got one more for you. Thank you so much for being here with us today. You've been absolutely fucking beautiful. And we love you. Thank you.
Babies, but not by songs. Harvest moon in the arms of a tree, which has been growing there for centuries. Bassoons, trombones, and French horn sections, bass clarinets, and string art collections. Owls and the socks when they do not match. Gilda, Christian, Shelley, Tina, Amy, and Rachel Dratch. Something that I am quite partial to. Rock on, Oscar, Rock on, Fia, Dostoyevsky, Bulgakov, Wyszynski, and yeah, Francis Bacon, and the Dolomites, alley dancers with or without ties, Central Park in New York on an autumn day. Always be stunning and never cliche. But all these things are just disappointing. All these things are just disappointing. I'll get to you. There's something more beautiful than a smile as you come to your face. There's nothing more comforting than
Thank you. Have a wonderful evening.